Somerset Place, State Historic Site. Here at Somerset Place, we interpret the lives of people who live here during the 19th century, which would include the Collins family, the Planter family for three generations, members of the Foreman Slade community, as well as the white employees that were living here at Somerset Place. One of the programs we have here is called Made for Martha Land. And with Made for Martha Land, we focus on the Foreman Slade community and how they use natural materials from the land to make items for everyday use. For example, they would have made ladles and spoons, but also used for musical instruments, very similar to the drum that you see here that's made out of animal hide and the gourd itself. And the enslaved community here grew gourds in their vegetable patches behind their individual homes. Somerset Place is a member of the Network to Freedom. There were several members of the former enslaved community that sought their freedom from the bondage that they were held in here at Somerset Place. One of those individuals will be Rebecca Hathaway Drew. And Becky Drew ran away and she was caught. She was placed in a stock. The weather became extremely cold that night and the overseer did not remove her. Her feet froze and then later had to be amputated. But she did was emancipated after the Civil War and she lived in Edenton and she married and had children. There were over 861 enslaved people throughout the 80-year span of the plantation from 1785 to 1865. The enslaved community here dredged the canals. They built the structures that they lived in and worked in, including the blacksmith shop, the cooper shop, the stables, the barns. A lot of these buildings that you see here today are resembled of what they would have lived in during that time. They also cultivated and harvested the crops here. Somerset Place is situated on Lake Phelps, which is the second largest natural lake in the state of North Carolina. And its original name is called Lake Scuppernong by the indigenous people who lived here prior to Somerset Place becoming an active plantation. We welcome you to come to Somerset Place to visit. We're open Tuesday through Saturday from 9 to 5 p.m. We're located here in Crestville, North Carolina. And we offer a 1.5-hour guided tour as well as events and programs centered around the cultural history of Somerset Place.